with nowhere to go and a whole lot of bother here. Referee Kemp Ching on top of the action. Main not defending. Final seconds. And nice jab there from Ramazanov. He can snake it through off the lead hand. There's one from Bay.
Ramazanov needs to be careful pawing for that hand like that. Bae Myung-ho could come right over the top. This is where Ramazanov wanted to get.
Boom! Shakalaka! Big takedown there. Nicely done from the Russian.
He's trying to go into a Dagestani handcuff position. These guys use it all the time, and they're constantly smothering people with it. Something else to think about with the grappling exchanges. Look at this. Transitions to the back. Beautiful little cut through there. Now he's got the back of Bae Myung-ho. Expecting to go for a ride.
Trying to wrench him to the canvas. Bae Myung-ho, the Wolverine, posts up on that left arm. Bae Myung-ho Bay.
Nice little step over into half guard. Now Ramazanov's going to try to push down that leg, slide his knee through. Yup. Takes the back. That's a beautiful grappling display. That was textbook right there. Now he's on top.
It's power and position now for Ramazanov. Bay with nowhere to go and a whole lot of bother here. Referee Kemp Ching on top of the action. Bay not defending. Final seconds. Striking down. Kemp Ching says no more. And Ramazanov is still undefeated. The Russian tank goes 9-0, and he is a monster, Mitch.
Ramazanov put on a grappling clinic. That's how you do it, ladies and gentlemen. The finish, it was a beautiful pass to half. He got him to turn his back, got on top, and then just started raining down the ground and pound. And look at this. He heard the 10-second clapper, shift gears, and poured it on. And Kemp Ching was forced to jump in and call a halt to the action.
This man signals his clear intentions in the welterweight division. Look at the ferocity here from Murad Ramazanov of Russia. Bae Myung-ho of Korea, no place to go.